Hello everybody, so I'm doing another video and I thought it would be fun to start a video or start like a series. It's going to be approximately about a 2-year series, and as you can tell by the title, it's going to be A Braces Journey. So I'm just gonna like inform you and update you every time I tighten my teeth. If you are getting braces, then I can give you like a first-hand experience, or you're watching it for fun. I don't know, but maybe it's helpful, maybe it's not. But just like for, you know, just to like inform you guys. And if you are wondering, yes, I am wearing the same shirt as I did in my last video, or the next video, I don't know which one I'm going to post first. But that is because I'm doing both of the same videos in the same day, because I rather do them in 3 in 1 day and spread them out across 3 weeks, and then, so I don't have to do it. So since I'm just starting this now, I've been to the orthodontist 3 times, and I will tell you about my first experience, second experience, and third experience coming, and then I'll tell you about my 4th, 5th, and so on. So my first experience was basically like your free consultant, where they go in, they do the x-rays, they like take notes of your teeth, they give you the cost, the approximate of how long you're going to have them on, what you're going to need, and all that good stuff. So they told me I need a palate expander. Because all my teeth are all jacked up. If you can tell by the size, they go like this and they sit like this. Instead of my teeth being like this, they're like this, and it's not good. And I have a crossbite and an overbite, and my teeth aren't straight. And so that's what they told me. And when people get braces, they're just gonna be, oh, I need my teeth straight. But that's not really the case. Like, actually your teeth being straight, yeah, that's one reason you get braces, like, so you get your teeth. But there's a lot behind it. Like, you guys don't realize, like, your jaws are moving, and it's a big change. My second trip, they did more x-rays. It was just a very short, quick trip. They did x-rays, and then they put spacers in. And if you don't know what spacers are, they just make space so you can put your palate to fit the band or to fit the space. And my third time, which was on Thursday, they removed my spacers. They put bands in to fit the bands for next time I go. And then we went to the back room. They did a mold of my teeth, which people say was so horrible, but it really isn't. I mean, it's a little weird at first, but it just comes off, and I hardly had any piece of it. So, but then after the molding, I came back to the chair, and the lady starts taking the bands up, and I was like, that's fine. But the bands didn't hurt, which I was scared of. They fit on so perfectly, but so great. And so she took off the bands, and then she put in new spacers. I was like, I thought I was getting bands on. And she's like, no, see you next week for your palate expander. So that's where I am this week. Next week I do get my palate expander, and they put it in. And I don't know how long I'm gonna have that for, but after I am done with it, then I'm going to get my braces, and they said that they're probably gonna do the top and then the bottom, so it's all in steps. So I hope you guys are looking forward to it, and thanks for watching. Subscribe.